Hi, I'm Lynx. Today I'm gonna transform this dinosaur into a full game in only 1 hour. First, I made some animation, and then I did a projectile. Then I added some scripts for the player and the main dialogue. Then I can adjust the values to create a random world. As you can see, there is a problem with the dinosaur, what is he doing? So I made this function to flip the sprite when the mouse is on the left. Then I made an enemy using this sprite. What the hell? I adjusted the values of the spawner, and then we have a full game. As you can see, we need to fix the health bar of the player. The problem is, I was moving the entire player and not only the sprite. And now it's beautiful. Then I used another dinosaur sprite for the enemy. Now there is a little bug, you can basically kidnap the enemy. Then I decided to upgrade the health bar of the player. I added a red background and some black borders. I wanted to make the enemy face the player, but there was this little bug and I also ran out of time, so I decided to stop there. Baby, you got something in your nose. Sniffing that cake, did you feel the hole? Hope you find peace for yourself.